This is a terrible loss to everybody in the North Country. Everyone.
Tonight we learn more about the man accused of killing a state trooper. And
it's a crime that's shocking Plattsburgh residents. At least 8 cars set on fire over the weekend. I'm Liz Streva. That story coming up.
Plus, a swimmer in Lake Champlain vanishes. We have a crew on the scene to bring you the latest tonight.
That's tonight at 11 on NBC5.